Sorry for being late. Because I just finished attending meeting with the client just now. Good news, we just got a new tender for our upcoming Hira event. However, I'm very glad to welcome all our appointees to attend monthly meeting. The presence of all of you are very much appreciated. Would you mind taking minutes, Ms. Atika?
Okay, sure. I have printed out the minutes of the last meeting.
Okay, let's start. Let's get started with the agendas. Is there any apologies for the attendees today?
No, Mr. Bong. Mr. Paris will come a bit late because he had some business to deal with bank regarding our loan.
Okay, thank you, Ms. Atika.
Sorry, everyone, I'm late.
It's okay, Paris. Have a seat first. Everything is done, Paris. Any problem?
Yes, everything is done, and luckily we got no problem with our loan, and we can access the financial help by this month, by the end of this month.
Okay. Good job, Mr. Paris. Shall we start our meetings with the next agenda, the previous meetings of previous meeting? Please read through the minutes of the last meeting, which were distributed earlier. Is there any amendments?
Yes, Mr. Fong. There is a correction in item number 5 by referring the page number 3. Regarding our client address, it should be number 6, Jalan Tengku Omar, not Tengku Ismail.
Ms. Atika, please give it about that.
Thank you, Mr. Paris, and I am very sorry about that, Mr. Fong. I will make the necessary correction.
Is there any other amendments?
No.
Okay, can someone propose the minute to be passed as a true record?
I propose the minute accepted.
To be accepted.
I agree with you.
Okay, now let us proceed to our meeting today. Any matters arising?
Yes, Mr. Paul. Related to our previous meetings on our clinic's problems, it already settled. People from the human administrations had inspected our kitchens and did not find anything suspicious, so that the report made by the clients is false.
Well done, Mr. Hong. Make sure our kitchen always clean.
Yes.
No need to worry, because after the inspection, I have already completed the cleaning schedule. Anything else to be added?
I will add about the replacement for our chef, Mr. Zakwan, that will resign in the next month. I have already found the person that will replace him, Mr. Hafiz. He is a fresh graduate in degree of culinary, so I think he is suitable for replace Mr. Zakwan.
Okay, thank you, Ms. Atika. Is there anything else, ladies and gentlemen?
No.
If there is nothing else to add, let's discuss our main agenda for today.
I was informed that we have problem that lack of workers during Hari Raya. So, Mr. Sazwan, can you explain more about this matter?
Yes, Mr. Fong. During this Hari Raya, we have got many orders from the client for verification. But we have lack of worker in order to make sure that we can fulfill all the client's order. This problem will affect our quality and effectiveness of our services.
Okay, I realize this problem will affect our working system. So, Mr. Shazan, have you came up with a solution related to this problem?
Yeah, I have a solution for regarding this problem that require approval from you. I have requested from Financial Department, Mr. Faris, to allocate some values to hire part-timers. So Mr. Faris already have approved the amount, and if you approve the amount, I will proceed with the plan.
Mr. Faris, may I know the amount?
Yes, I already prepared the financial plan. Everyone may have looked item number 3 on page 1. I have allocated about 30,000 ringgit for part-timers.
Okay, Mr. Shahzan and Mr. Faris, I approve the amount that you have requested. Is there anything else to add?
I have something to add, Mr. Fox.
Yes, proceed, Mr. Hong.
For Ramadan menu, we have to make it where I need, but we cannot find any suitable menu to be served. We have to make it special compared to other restaurants in order to attract other customers. So I need opinions for all the committees to decide the suitable menus for the upcoming Ramadan.
I did a survey at nearest restaurant. Most of them just prepare different menu due to the theme for each day.
Yes, I agree with Miss Atika. So we have to set a theme for each day so that we know what kind of menu we can serve for that day.
Okay, I agree with them.
I think we have decided a solution. I hope with this idea we can give our best so that customer will be happy with our service. Any other issues?
Oh, Mr. Fong, I have received a few complaints about our staff attitude. They did not serve the customer politely and they are not smiling. Our customer felt uncomfortable when having meal at our restaurant.
This problem sounds very troublesome. Mr. Xiaozhuang, I need you to handle this problem and take it as serious matter. I do not want this thing will happen again.
Alright, Mr. Fong, consider it this time.
Thank you for that, Mr. Xiaozhuang. Before we end this meeting, is there any last issue that need my attention?
Excuse me, Mr. Fong. Can we ask for a few days leave during Hari Raya?
Miss Atika, please write it down and remind me later. I will take into consideration. But make sure all of you improve your performance.
Okay, Mr. Fong, I will keep reminding you about this thing.
I hereby conclude our monthly meeting for today. Miss Atika, can you briefly recap that what we have discussed today?
Okay, the first issue that we have discussed was about the lack of worker during Hari Raya event. In order to overcome it, Mr. Shahzuan came up with a solution, which is we will hire part-timers. Okay. Next, the second issue we discussed is menu for Ramadan buffet. We came up with a solution that we will prepare the meal by the team. There are all the issues and also the solutions we have agreed upon.
Thank you, Ms. Atika. So let's move to the next item, which are date, time and venue for our next monthly meeting.
Okay, Mr. Fong, our next monthly meeting will be held in discussion room on 23rd May 2017 at 10 PM.
Okay, is there anything else to discuss? Then the meeting is dismissed. Thanks for coming today.
Thank you.
Thank you.